My target species for today are short-eared owls. I have a location called Ølsemagle Rævle here in Denmark where there's been reported two of them, so I really hope to find them. The weather is perfect, so let's see what happens. Wow, what a day. The weather is perfect, the lightning is perfect, and I got two short-eared owls pretty close, so I got some fantastic photos I want to show you. My setup for today was the Sony A1 and the GM600, and today I had the 1.4 teleconverter on. I had a lot of light, so no problems with the high shutter speeds and okay ISO. I think my ISO was around, 1000 maybe, so that's not a problem for the Sony A1. Thank you. There was a lot of photographers at this location today. It's a well-known place for these owls, so when the weather is good like this, a lot of people shows up on location like this. That's also because it's really close to the big cities in Denmark. It has been a fantastic day. I got some great photos of the short-eared owls, so I got what I came for, and the light and weather is perfect today, so no complaints. I'm really happy. That's all I had to show you today. I hope you enjoyed this episode and will support my channel by giving me a like and subscribe to my channel, of course. Stay safe. Bye.